Brother Junaid has a question about a hadith and the authenticity of the hadith. The Prophet says, alayhi salatu wasalam, three groups of people, Allah obliged himself to help them. The mujahid in the cause of Allah, a worker to pay his debt, and the one who wants to marry to live a chaste life, a chaste life. And this was reported by Tirmidhi. Is this an authentic hadith? The answer is yes. This hadith is Hasan and it is authentic. However, the second person, the translation is wrong. Where he says, a worker to pay his debt. The word in the hadith, and he gives his master $100 a week until he frees himself. So this is an authentic hadith.